So back where we started at Luxor, the great obelisk, one of two. The other one was taken to Paris by bribing officials of Egypt. And it's in the Place de Concorde, I believe. And they came back and they wanted this one too, but the Egyptian said, nope, this one stays here.